Hi, Dave Feldberg, Coastal Real Estate Group. I'm sitting here today with Beny Rabuchin with New American Funding. I get a lot of requests for clients to buy a second home. In a lender's eyes, what qualifies as a second home?
Sure. Well, there's really three occupancy types that you can have as a buyer. So a primary residence, a second home, and an investment property. A second home constitutes someone that is buying a home in a vacation-like setting. So that could be in the mountains, that could be a beach community, it could be somewhere like Palm Springs near a golf course. So the lender has to see that as being somewhere where this is a home that you're going to go vacation to throughout the year and a place that you are not going to be renting out. So this is typically a vacation home.
Okay. Actually makes it really clear. Thank you. Dave Feldberg, Coastal Real Estate Group. Call us if you have any questions. We'd love to hear from you.